got to tell you, some people have all the luck. A ring bought for $13 at a garage sale in London back in the 80s has been valued at almost $500,000. Yeah, the buyer thought the ring was just a piece of costume jewelry and only decided in the last few months to have it appraised. She was quite shocked to find out that it's actually a genuine cushion-shaped diamond weighing more than 26 carats. The ring is set to be auctioned at Sotheby's next month. Katy Perry buckled up for the latest edition.